Ladies and gentlemen, introducing from the dark side, Randy Rose. And his partner from Charleston, South Carolina, introducing Bucky Siegler. And entering the ring area from the island of Samoa, the Samoan SWAT team, accompanied by Paul E. Dangerously.
This is the team that I'm sure we're going to have to face in the final. We've had our good times, but I respect him, and I'm going to let him go out like a champion he is.
Well, I'll tell you what, the action has been just at a fever pitch here, like it will be in the Boston Garden on Saturday night, July the 8th.
What about fucking Steamboat Wednesday night?
It's going to be unbelievable, friend.
And the other jerk saying he's going to be there. You think he'll get involved?
What jerk?
Luger.
Oh, that jerk.
Well, see? What? See, I told you.
Jerk.
Now you admit it.
Randy Rose making Paul Lee move back to his side of the ring.
You know, you'd think Randy Rose would have learned by now, wouldn't you? He got fired, beat up, beat, and he still persists.
I want to say hi to the fans in my hometown where I'm living right now, Plano, Texas. The NWA will be back in the Metroplex. Michael Hazo stopping ground.
I know the ladies of leather and lace are dying for BS to come back on their $1 million night. They're starving for a real man.
You going to Arlington and going to lace again?
You know I am.
You and Billy Martin.
You know I am.
All right, Sunday.
I don't get beat up except by the girls.
That's Sunday night, July 16th in Fort Worth at the Cowtown Coliseum. Boy, get your tickets early for that one, fans. And also, I want to say hello to Gary Jester, our promoter out in the East Coast. Back in Baltimore on July the 23rd.
The big
American
one.
Bash. Nice move there by Samu. And Randy Rose carries the All-American size 12 right to his face and tags in Bucky Siegler.
Boom! Whoa. That's what you got to watch for. It looked like
that's what you got to watch for.
That's what I mean exactly. It looked like Samu was down and hurt for a second. He looked angry.
Bad salto slam. We're going to be hearing from Jim Cornette a little bit later.
Oh, well, that ought to be fun.
Oh, standing drop kick.
I'd rather hear from Don Rickles.
300-pound standing drop kick caught him right in the face.
It's amazing. It's amazing at their agility, their speed. But the one thing is, if you can take them over 15 minutes, and any team, including the team that's out now, the former world champions, the Road Warriors, then you got them.
Road Warriors got to sort of settle these big savages from the island.
They're fighting.
And look, he's up top. By 200-300 pounds.
Good night. Stop.
Good night. I can't be getting that free first. Oh, they just cracked Randy Rose in the head with a pineapple.
Well, they're just trying to feed him. He looks a little undernourished.
They're savages. Man, look at him gnaw at that pineapple. Let's listen to Rhubarb Jones call.
Winners of the match, the Samoan SWAT team.
You know what? I don't like pineapples.
Well, you better get maybe develop a taste for them. We'll see another look at them coming off the top. This team, the winner of this, they could wrestle you or the dudes, but they got to get through the Midnight Express first.
What you got to do is make sure you don't get in a position to let them do that to you.
Fans, a man that knows all about getting in position. Some say the greatest manager in their sport is